All right, y'all, back here to try something different. And this time, bro, we doing an unboxing video. And what we unboxing is this new iPhone 15 that just came out. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of making sort of a major upgrade in the way I'm going from this iPhone 11 to this iPhone 15 Pro Max. So big change in a way. So yeah, we gonna see what the mother talking about. So I'm gonna got two on. Oh, this bitch clean. Hey. This mother beautiful. On my grandmama, bro. Like, oh my god. Like, look at the edges on this mug, bro. Like, stop playing with Apple, bro. Right. The crazy part about it, man, before I even, like, get into it, man, I used to be a real heavy, like, Android user. Like, I had pretty much all the Galaxies up until the Galaxy 9, and I ended up switching to this Galaxy 11 because, like, when I tried to get the Galaxy, what was it, the S23, it was too high, and the iPhone 11 was a cheaper option at the time. So, yeah, that's how I ended up on the Apple team. But this ain't my first time dealing with Apple, man. I even had an iPod Touch when it was still popping. But, yeah, bro, let's go ahead and pop this mug off of it. And, shiny. Not to mention the USB-C port. As we can see, the box even came with the USB-C charger too. So which is dope. All right, let's get started. While we send you, let me see what else these boxes got going on. You no longer need a physical SIM card to activate your eSIM. All right, these mugs got eSIM, so you ain't got to put the physical SIM card in them no more, which is dope. And I got me a little Apple sticker. Woo woo. Oh, this one dope. Like, legit, bro. It just switch everything over for you. Like, you ain't even got to, like, I don't know. You ain't got to go through, like, some crazy sync or nothing like that. Like, it seemed pretty seamless. Thing about it though, I kept my junk clean. Now the screen, now the glass screen protector say otherwise, but for the most part, that mug still shiny. No scratches, no cracks, none of that. Few smudges from my fingers, but other than that, nothing crazy. Now we finally transferring data, or transferring apps in that case, from the 11 to the 15. Oh shit, that bitch say 52 minutes, 55 minutes. Hold on, y'all. Hey, we gonna have to come back when this mug actually done transfer. Oh, that shit say an hour. All right, as we can see, the transfer is complete. Now we can go ahead and slide this out. I ain't gonna say RIP, but I'm gonna miss my little iPhone 11. I ain't gonna lie, shoot. There we go. Now, I ain't gonna lie though, this is unkillified. They done got rid of the sound button. I mean, no, not that they ain't get rid of it, but instead of it sliding up and down, like you just press the button now, you know what I'm saying? So pretty simple. So I ain't gonna customize that because I don't know what's going on. Swipe up to get started, and this looks like my iPhone 11 with everything downloaded. Well, okay, everything waiting to get downloaded on it, but. Yeah, bro. Look like we back. Just holding this mug, just filling it out and something like that. I ain't gonna lie. This mug feels so nice, so slick. Like, legit, I hate to put a case on this, but I know me. I'm rough with phones, which is why I always keep a glass screen protector in the case on everything, so... This will be receiving one, but yes, bro, I hate that I'm doing this because this phone is very slick, bro. Smooth surface, all that junk, man. Like, Apple, bro, Apple really did their thing with this design, bro. This titanium, bro. Got the blue titanium right here. So. Yeah, let me see how this junk sound. Let me log on to my and this is dope. The Spotify legit just loaded right up. I ain't have to sign in or nothing. Like, it just automatically transferred all my data and stuff. Now, let me see how this mug sound. Okay, now this is what I was listening to today. That new Doja Cat. Hey, go check out my reaction video, bro. We dropped a part one and a part two. Oh, this bitch on half? And it sound like that? Pull up in the 97 Bentley. Get up and see with the fire truck red. Smoking while I cruise through the bed. Looks like we don't give a shit. 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 Bruh. Like we don't give a shit. This speaker is ridiculous. Looks like we don't give a shit. Looks like we don't give a shit. Looks like we don't give a shit. Like you got a mini speaker like dead ass. This is dope, bro. I was not expecting this mug to be like that loud. But then again, my cousin got an iPhone 14 Pro Max. That mug is pretty loud. So, yeah, let's see. What we got on here? I ain't gonna lie. Cam would be proud of me. See how this on sound. On half. That was only on half, bro. Stop playing. Bruh, like legit how this mug sound right now, this is like probably the highest my 11 go. That is crazy. Like nigga ain't even gotta use the speaker to do reaction videos. I can just play the junk straight off the phone. Crazy. Little Raheem died yet, that's the time to invest. Nigga had a girl, they fell in front of mother. Screenshot me, I ain't testing cause I know she being there. From Jets, when we put our partly trophies on the dress. Long little magic, the bird died off a pill. Oh man. I ain't stab me in my back. At the moment, just playing around with this mug, scrolling and just looking at how smooth all the just how the movement and stuff is within this mug, bro. This is a nice device, bro. This is a nice device. I'm really stuck on this design more so than anything, but yeah, bro. Yeah, iPhone 15 Pro Max, man. Let me know how y'all feel about this in the comment section, bro. Let me know if I was wrong about anything, bro. Let me know if y'all upgrading and getting this phone or whatever. Far as me upgrading to this junk, I felt like, I don't know, it was just me pretty much rewarding myself. Ain't nothing really wrong with my iPhone 11, but I just wanted something new. So, yeah, but it's definitely a nice upgrade for me from the 11 to this. So, yeah, man, thank y'all for watching this. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know if y'all want me to do any other type of unboxings or any other suggestions as far as music and all that stuff. But, yeah, man, this is T-Sign now once again, man. Thank y'all for watching this. Peace.